Lava pits are a hazard for the player. Some things you want to keep in mind is you just draw a line and then you have slashes underneath to signify a lava pit. They can be forward slashes or back slashes. You can have single pits that shoot fireballs. You can have free-floating fire pits. The main thing is just making sure that they're enclosed by terrain. So this one right here wouldn't work. You'd want to draw in some terrain on this side to close it in. And that's how you do lava pits.